to start soon, because, you know, I'm still kind of fresh from Night of Doom. In the sense of, like, I didn't play it that long ago, and I still remember a lot of the jumps and whatnot. Not so much from the first overworld, because that was months ago, but, like, you know, I still remember a decent amount of stuff from the game. And if I don't play it soon, I feel like I'm gonna forget stuff, and I'm gonna probably take longer than I should in that hack. Oh well. I should be getting the star now. Especially seeing one reds, in my opinion, that was fairly easy. There weren't, like, there was like one, maybe two kind of tricky reds. The rest was pretty straightforward. Another thing with T2, where there were like two red coins that were kinda hard. But here, more than the reds themselves being hard, it's like getting to the reds. That is what is kinda tough. That might be intended, like, let's grab that instead of what I'm doing. I don't fucking know. Yahoo! Works, I guess. That's pretty kinda made it a bit easier. Jesus Christ, okay. I don't know how many Percy's were those, like three? Can still fuck this up, you know, especially this ending. Okay, but it didn't. I'm just that good. Not going to make it. Pretty good right now in point count. Only missed one so far. Probably gonna miss this one because, of course. That was very close actually to getting it, I think. Yeah. Oh shit, I got it. Alright, that was pretty nice. Alright, that didn't take nearly as long as I thought.